Not as warm tomorrow, with a high of 50 degrees.